Thank you. Floating in the dreams of mine, sunflowers in hand in case we divide, knowing that we aren't forever in this life, but seek for letters from my side, hoping that we'll meet up in another world, until you get the knowledge of how to blush, I'll be the morning and you will be night. We can be forever until we unite. Thank you everyone. And now I'll be reciting my second poem. The name of my second poem is The Lost Liking. Hope you'll like it. Dear one, sorry for misjudging you. Should have once talked to you. But now I know you. Command me or ask me softly. I'll dive deep for you. I'm taller than you. But when
jindi ban chuki hai bina door टाइप ट्रेंगल सेवल एरिया है 1/2 बेस इनटू हाइट.
सुना है आज समंदर को बड़ा गुमान आया है, उधर ही ले चलो कश्ती जहां तूफान आया है.
गुलामी के जंजीरों से स्वतंत्रता की शान अच्छी, चंद रुपए की नौकरी से चाय की दुकान अच्छी.
बदल जाओ वक्त के साथ या फिर वक्त बदलना सीखो, मजबूरियों को मत कोसो, हर हाल में चलना सीखो.
धन्यवाद.
थैंक यू.
हेलो, कौन है ये?
तेरा बाप बोल रहा हूँ बे.
पापा, आप हाँ आजकल तू फोन नहीं उठा रहा है मेरा।
पापा वो मैं फिजिक्स पढ़ रहा था पापा।
वाह मेरा विद्वान बेटा फिजिक्स पढ़ रहा है। अच्छा फिजिक्स में क्या?
पापा मैं प्रोपगेशन ऑफ साउंड्स पढ़ रहा था पापा।
प्रोपगेशन ऑफ साउंड, वाह बेटा तेरा रिजल्ट आने वाला था।
पापा एक्चुअली ना हमारे जो प्रिंसिपल है उनको हंटा वायरस हो गया और हमारी जो टीचर है वो नाली में डूब गई, इसीलिए हमारा एग्जाम 10 दिनों के लिए सस्पेंड कर दिया गया है।
वाह वाह बेटा वाह।
मैट्रिक पास। तुम्हें जॉब के लिए सिलेक्ट किसने किया?
अच्छा कहाँ के रहने वाले हैं?
एमपी सर।
गौटी मध्य प्रदेश।
मणिपुर सर।
तो तुम्हें कैसे लगता है कि तुम्हें जॉब मिल जाएगा?
एमपी सर।
अभी से एमपी का मतलब क्या है?
मनी प्रॉब्लम सर।
अच्छा 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 आपका कोई सवाल है मुझसे जो आप मुझे जानना चाहते हो?
एमपी सर।
एमपी अभी से एमपी का मैं मतलब बताए दो।
माई परफॉर्मेंस सर।
एमपी एमपी
इसका मतलब सर?
बताता हूँ मेंटली पंचर्ड। नाउ गेट आउट।
ठीक है आपको मेरा एमपी सर।
सर सॉरी सर सॉरी सर
तुमने सिखाई है हमको
Also, I would like to thank the judges, our teachers, accompanying teachers from the student team, whom we requested to do this tedious job of judging, which I know is never a very easy job, but they obliged us. Thank you.
Houses and buildings. This helps in this helps us to burn our calories when we walk.
The concentration of, if the concentration of methane is high in that area. Okay, for example.
It is detecting methane from the lighter. So it is giving the sound from the burger.
Are you special values also?
If we do these all things like cancelling pollution by using renewable sources of energy such as wind energy and solar energy, and we do not pollute the areas around us and do afforestation and cancel the deforestation, so that our earth will always help us, and this will lead to a brighter future. But in this case, there are everywhere is pollution, water pollution, soil pollution,
deforestation
is the main cause, and cemented areas cause the
जिसके फ्लो से एक टर्बाइन रोटेट होता है जो कि एक इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक फील्ड में रोटेट होता है, तो इसके चलते जो है इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जनरेट होता है, जो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी को खुद स्टोर किया जाता है और बाकी यूनिट वाइज सभी घरों में पहुंचाया जाता है।
कहाँ से हैं
हम लोग? श्री कृष्णा पब्लिक स्कूल से,
जमशेदपुर।
It was in that era when advancement wasn't there, farmer critical.
We can also use this in the tractors also.
Tractors already use it.
So we can just generate electricity using the dynamo. We can add another motor, so it charges the battery and this battery can then be used to power the house and lighting of the house.
That's what I did.
Like vehicles or a human being. So as in the evenings or two nights, the street lights continuously glow without any use, if the road is occupied or not. So for this problem, we have made a solution. Like as the object will come closer to the sensor, the street lights start glowing, and as the object go far from the sensor, the street light automatically switches off.
And coming to the sugar, here we have one point, we can easily cut the crops using that. Coming to the rainwater harvesting, it's a hilly area and we can easily have a shortage of water. So by using the rainwater harvesting, we can use the later on when the water
is a tree in my garden.
Each year?
Yes sir. Sir, there are many trees in my garden, so we can do this.
For how many years now?
Sir, not for that much, sir. For 5 years I am planting that.
So the first tree that you have planted 5 years back, it is still alive, growing.
It can trap more water and it can nearly trap around 5 to 13 liters per meter square a day. It depends upon the area which you cover, and it will provide you fresh water. That's our main model.
यहाँ पे पहले आप देख सकते हैं कि पहले सब प्लांटिंग कर रहा था और जानवर सबके में घुस गए, और वही आप देख सकते हैं वहाँ डिफॉरेस्टेशन हो रहा है और वुड कटर्स ट्री काट रहे हैं, एयर पोल्यूशन हो रहा है, और इन सबके चलते वोल्केनिक इरप्शन हो रहा है। और हाल ही में आपने देखा होगा इंडोनेशिया में एक वोल्केनिक इरप्शन हुआ था इसी कारण।
कौन से स्कूल से हैं? स्कूल नेम
बारीडी हाई स्कूल।
एंड ये इसमें हम लोग सब प्रेस कर रहे हैं एंड नीचे से हम लोग फोम डाले हुए हैं, तो ये नीचे से भी एक प्रेशर दे रहा है जिसकी वजह से एनर्जी ज़्यादा प्रोड्यूस हो रहा है। हम लोग मल्टीमीटर से कनेक्ट करके चेक करेंगे तो इसमें दिखाएगा, लेकिन ये
ठीक है।
ये इंडिकेटर है बेसिकली, जब मतलब जब टैंक वो 85% के ऊपर चढ़ जाता है तो ये शो करेगा और ये लाइट ऑफ हो जाएगी। उससे क्या होगा कि लोगों को पता चल जाएगा कि उनका टैंक जो है वो भर गया है, और ये जो रहेगा वो एक पंप से कनेक्टेड रहेगा, जो वाटर है वो जब 85% के ऊपर चला जाएगा तब वो अब मोटर ऑटोमेटिकली चालू हो
जाएगा। So which can be used for high consumption and used in the classroom for lights and fan. And we have a fire alarm which senses the fire and makes a buzzing sound. And we also
also have a filtration, but just from the dark side because of the microphone. And we also have a portable AC, which works on the mechanism of
combined heat and power. Every society has a generator. Or I can start by using biogas. Biogas is a combustion engine. We combine it, rotates the turbine, produces electricity. This is a normal power plant working. But when we have heat released from combustion engine, from generators, from rotating turbines also, so we trap heat in this recovery unit. And
हाँ स्पीकर बन चाहिए, आर्डुइनो चालू, आर्डुइनो बन चाहते हैं वो भी बन जाते हैं स्टॉप।
आप इसमें ऐसा करना, जब आप किसी को मतलब कोई आया ना जन वगैरह, आप जब वो बता रहे हो ना, तो उन्होंने स्लाइड शो ऑन कर दिया पावर पॉइंट।
हाँ स्लाइड शो, स्टार्टिंग में उनका स्पीच होगा, तो स्पीच में स्लाइड शो रहेगा।
Lordly.
Yes sir, we have made this model on the theme Only One Earth, and in this model we have shown how the earth is so important, and the earth is the only planet discovered till now in this universe to sustain life. There is we have shown the existence of life on earth. This is the forest and nitrogen cycle process and formation of fossil fuels and coal, and that is coal. This is a conveyor belt which will take all the floating pollutants inside the bin, and these are the two thrusters which will help the boat to move forward and change the direction. We have the servo motor which will rotate the direction of the bin like this, and the whole system we are using with IoT, which will control by a phone from anywhere. We have used
working.
Working.
जो प्लास्टिक बॉटल हमें कचड़े में मिलता है वो परफेक्ट शेप में होता नहीं है, उसमें कुछ डिफॉर्मिटीज हो सकती है, कुछ भी हो सकता है, तो उस डिफॉर्मिटीज को ये डिटेक्ट करता है। एंड ये क्या करता है, जब डिफॉर्मिटी का ग्रेडियंट ज़्यादा है तो ये जब वो वाला पार्ट फिलामेंट का यहाँ पहुँचता है तो ये यहाँ पे ये कर तो वो यहाँ पे आता है एंड वो इसका स्पीड बढ़ा देता है।
हीटर है
ये, इसका अलाइनर है एंड ये इसका हीटर है, हॉट एंड है, जो गर्म होके उसको ये करता है, फिलामेंट में ट्रांसफॉर्म करता है, फिर वो फिलामेंट इस पे स्पूल होता है एंड यहाँ हमारा मोटर है। यही मोटर जब इससे कमांड मिलता है तो अपना स्पीड इंक्रीज या डिक्रीज करता है ताकि डेंसिटी ये रहे, यूनिफॉर्म रहे।
और वो
तो हमारा 3D प्रिंटर है जिससे हमने ये सारे पार्ट्स बनाए थे।
ये सब सारा डिजाइन आपने किया?
जी
पहला ये कुछ ज़्यादा ही बोलिए
था। ये सारे पार्ट्स लकड़ी के हमने खुद ही से बनाए थे।
ये परचेज किया होगा सारा पार्ट अलग अलग, वो दिखाइए आइडिया कहाँ से।
So basically our idea is, this is the earth that we have in our hand today, the earth we never had before and we are not going to have in the future. Now we have two choices of what we want the world to look like in the future: either a world that is full of disaster and natural calamities, or a greener and a superior, well advanced world. With the help of adopting measures from the resources already existing on the surface of the earth, provided by the earth itself, and this way of life can help us to restore the destruction or the major problems caused by the human beings itself, and helps us to lead a healthy life which is good for environment, earth and all the living beings.
It is pretty revolutionary.
in the fields, usually what happens, if you want to clear the white wheat fields or rice fields, you need to also burn other people's barani. But some people don't want to do that. So to prevent that, we have created a system where... Exactly. So if a smoke is coming out of the barani, if you see it if the senses it, you get a message in your phone, air quality, or something is burning. So as soon as a farmer is sitting in his home, when he does not know how his field is right at that point of time, he can make sure that his air quality of his field, I mean his entire field, is okay at that point.
So why is electricity produced? Through which the electricity is produced? So in solar panel, not all the sun rays are separating the electrons. Only 65% are used, remaining are reflected back, due to which the surroundings are heated up. So this can give a severe effect on the surrounding area. Suppose if
coming to your model.
Yes sir, I am coming to your model. So suppose we cover the Sahara with the solar panel, it will damage the forest near it. So now we come to our model. It is not like solar panels. Here we have used a piezoelectric plate which is made by crystals. I use the term named piezoelectric plate. My friend Abhinav will tell that what is piezoelectric plate is.
Piezoelectric plate is also called a piezoelectric plate. So it is a device which uses piezoelectric effect for measuring like isolation pressure, strain, the temperature, etc. So after it, then...
The Olympiad mixes these subjects. 21 teams, including 5 teams from Jamshedpur, took part in the competition this year. The teams who have shown marvelous talent in the event have become the pioneers of this evening and will be awarded today. Hello all, I am Smriti Tiwari and today I have the pleasure of being your host. I extend a warm welcome to all our distinguished guests. Mr. R.N. Murthy, MD, Team Place Company, Mr. Anurag Saxena, Immediate Past Chairman, Institution of Engineers, India, Jamshedpur Local Center, Mr. Anurag Agnihotri, Organizing Secretary of National Creativity Olympiad 2022, Mr. S.G. Bhattacharji, Honorary Secretary, Institution of Engineers, Jamshedpur Local Center, all our judges and our students. Now, for the customary safety announcement, though this lawn is safe in all
zones, everybody, chief guest of this function, Mr. R.N. Murthy, Managing Director, Tata Steel, Tilplate India Limited. Honorary Secretary of Institute of Engineers, Mr. S.T. Bhattacharji. Organizing Secretary,
2022, and Chief 1IT Tata Steel Limited, onto the stage to brief us about the National Creativity Olympiad. So please.
Thank you, Smriti. I once again welcome you all, especially our chief guest, Mr. Murthy, immediate past chairman of local center, Institution of Engineers, Mr. Anurag Saxena, honorary secretary, local center, Jamshedpur, Mr. Bhattacharji. All my dear students, executive members of committee of Institution of Engineers, Jamshedpur Local Center, invited guests, accompanying teachers, good evening once again.
Thank you, sir. please be seated. Now, I'd like to call Mr. S.G. Bhattacharji, Honorary Secretary, Institution of Engineers, India, Jamshedpur Local Center, to propose the vote of thanks. Sir, please.
Students, participating students for this occasion. I am now requesting Smita to announce the closing for today. Thanks.